In my hand is the much awaited OnePlus 7 Pro that has finally been launched. The OnePlus 7 Pro comes with the latest and the most premium specifications that smartphones offer today. And OnePlus has loaded it with the most powerful technology it has ever built. So I'm going to unbox this now to see if OnePlus has optimized it to a point that exceeds our expectations.
The OnePlus 7 Pro sports a design that is very similar to the Galaxy S10 Plus. Borderless, curved screen with an all-glass design. Interestingly, most earlier models were said to be clones of iPhones.
The phone is gorgeous to look at, with the display flowing all the way to the edges and an all-glass design, especially the Nebula Blue variant that we reviewed.
But this also makes the phone very slippery and fingerprint smudges are a letdown.
But at the price point, which is upwards of 50,000, you can't help but wonder if it is better than the Samsung S10 Plus or the newly launched Pixel 3a XL. OnePlus has invested a lot of time and energy into making its design and display top-notch. The colors are well-balanced and the touch latency is the lowest it can get. OnePlus calls this display a fluid AMOLED display and lets you customize it to three different settings, something a Pixel 3a XL or an S10 Plus may not offer. The massive real estate on the screen makes it a great choice for watching videos, reading and playing games.
The phone runs on the latest Snapdragon 855 chipset and the highest variant comes with a massive 12GB of RAM.
What this means is that your phone will work extremely fast and incredibly smoothly no matter which app you load and how many apps are open in the background.
The OnePlus 7 Pro comes with a 4000mAh battery. While this may not be as powerful as the S10 Plus, it is definitely a lot more than the Pixel. The phone can last you over a day on regular usage, and of course it comes with the fast charge that can charge your phone up to nearly 50% of the battery in less than 20 minutes. The only drawback here is that the OnePlus 7 Pro does not have a wireless charging, which the Pixel phones and the S10 Plus have.
The OnePlus 7 Pro is the first smartphone from the company to sport a triple rear camera setup. It's a combination of a 48 megapixel, a 16 megapixel and an 8 megapixel camera. According to the company, the 16 megapixel wide lens is supposed to give you stunning detail, reducing any distortion, and the telephoto lens helps in zooming. In good lighting conditions, the 7 Pro did a great job of capturing great detail and the right colors. But given how top-notch all the specs of the phone are, the camera is disappointing in low-light conditions. The portrait mode seems to struggle with giving you the right exposure in indoor lighting conditions, and there is considerable noise when you zoom in. In comparison to the Pixel 3a XL, this is quite disappointing. The video, however, records stunning colors with great stability. The front camera too does a good job, and the pop-up selfie camera is quite fascinating. The OnePlus 7 Pro also allows screen recording, which you can find in the drop-down menu. It also comes with a Zen mode, which can stop you from using your phone for a good 20 minutes, and you can only make emergency calls or use the camera.
In conclusion, the OnePlus 7 Pro is definitely the fastest smartphone out there in the market. But at the given price point, if it's the camera that you're looking at, then the Pixel 3a XL might be a better choice. But if you're looking for a combination of a good-looking phone with incredible performance, a great battery life and a good camera, then the OnePlus 7 Pro is a great choice.